unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement from the last man to countdown.